Hasta moi, Zirxel?
It's so long. Goyim.
Go me?
Oh. Oh.
Oh, it's long cuts.
Dag dag.
Goya.
Oh, with a
hug.
Oh, Dodo Verb.
This is my. This is Slave One. And this is where I keep all the women. How I do it? I go here and I choose my woman. I go there. Single black baby. I couldn't choose the color. None of them are allowed to leave. They're like stuck. So they're just gonna get fired. Yeah, we'll just speedrun all this. I told you, Moses, I'm dedicated to getting all these, to get the fucking babies. He gave me a challenge, and I made the platform. Yes, love woman abuse. How the fuck are you gonna go to space? You're literally stuck in the oh, yeah, nope. Yes, Tony, more useless kids. Yep. Exactly. No, they're gonna be useful. Trust me, I'm gonna make like a giant house and they're gonna push my house around. Did they really just begin? No way. Make a baby. It's time to make a baby.
Mara means a orc.
Wojoyum.
Bula Stabi.
Oh, you gotta go. You're gonna lose me.
Swobifin Arva.
Don't make the call real quick.
Sarpava. Plus a may Wafada.
Dog, I don't know. I kind of find that a little bit racist.
Okay. What's racist?
The single black baby.
It's not my... Oh, no. The white chick is getting... is coming in the room. It's... I don't know why it's black. I don't know why it appears black. It's so fucking weird. But it's not black. It's like tan. It only appears black because it's stuck in the basement. Has no sunlight whatsoever. Oh, that's why they can't have a baby. I don't have a double-decker bed anywhere. What if I just put like a bed in the middle of the place and they just fuck there?
Let's not do that.
Why not though?
That's kind of fucked up.
Give me like one good reason.
Privacy.
Fuck that. They have to know their true purpose. That's all they're good for, to be honest.
Not that crazy.
You don't even know.
Bro, even Chris said that he couldn't play Red Dead. You stupid bitch.
Who's the stupid bitch?
You stupid bitch.
Oh, fuck! She's escaping! I'm not a stupid bitch.
Get her, Tony, get her.
Okay, they didn't see... They didn't seem fucked. Alright. Now, bitch, wake up. If this was real, do you think I'd go to jail?
Definitely.
No, I don't think so.
You know, that actually is a thing, right? Like what you're doing is actually kind of like an actual thing.
What?
More like you take multiple women to be your own and have kids.
Oh, fuck! The whole place got on fire. Yeah, I know that's real. Oh. it's haram. Who got caught cheating? How'd she figure it out? How the fuck did she even notice? Everybody go to sleep.
Man, I'm gonna punch you in your face, you big ass
bitch. End your life.
I'm just talking to you, but how dare you say
that? Nigga, go to sleep.
What, did Moses say she's going to sleep or something?
No, I'm talking about my Sims.
Oh, what do you know? The bitch is gonna go to sleep. We already knew that.
Shut up, bitch.
Let me
say
the list. Shut up, bitch.
Oh my.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh my god. Slave. Slave grew up. What should I make slave be? A charmer like his dad?
Moses, guess what?
What?
Nothing.
Oh my god, it's a girl. Oh, that's sad.
What?
It's a girl.
Is he still playing The Sims, Moses?
Yep.
Wow, I need to give it a baby bed.
I'm pretty sure. Alexis is trying to get Cameron to play
The Sims.
Yeah.
Bro.
It was either Sims that she was trying to get him to play, or something else. It just involves, like, you know, the same kind of, like, objective.
I think he told me about that. He said that they couldn't play Sims because it wasn't an online thing. But they do want to play Fallout 76.
I already have a Fallout game.
Colton, I really want you to check this out.
The only reason I would say no, Tony, is because I really don't know anything about The Sims. I've never played it or even, like, watched it.
No, I just want you to see what I'm doing, to be honest.
I'll look.
Oh, she's pregnant. Oh, she's pregnant. Oh, shit. Did she really get up just to take this bitch's bed? Oh, she's pregnant too. Oh. Oh, this is too good. I don't know how my Sims aren't dead yet. I'm not even gonna lie.
Bro, wiggle my booty, wiggle my thumb. Your mom looks like a bum. Mm.
Your mom is a bum.
Wiggle my booty. Your mom is hella fruity.
Your mom is fruity?
Yeah.
Dude, you should look. I have everything set up in the worst way, so they're, like, severely depressed.
What are you talking about?
Just check it. They have the showers in the middle of the main room next to where they eat. And their only source of entertainment is a bunch of computers I have set up. They have no light. No decoration. And their toilet is a porter party.
Man said they had no life.
They don't. They literally can't do anything.
Enslaved. They basically just witnessed Tony say that he is owning. Well, dude, he's owning females. Bunch of. Ah, yeah, but oh,
for Reuben, Genja. I saw it too.
Shit. Did you join Colton?
On Jamil boy.
Oh my god, they just gave the baby the spoiled food. Why would they do that? They just gave the fucking kid spoiled food.
Oprosh wants a Nini.
Feed it.
Gonna wiggle your booty.
Samzo!
Ruben.
Oh.
Yo,
she feels...
a mookie board.
That's so funny. This is so fucking funny. Okay, the baby needs a high chair. One of the kids' names is Slave One Help.
Yeah. I hope they call the Sims police on you. I'll be right back.
Oh my god, she's actually happy. That's actually crazy. Eat the food, you bitch ass child. Nigga, they didn't even let the baby fucking eat. I actually have no clue. Stock X and goat. This bitch needs to give birth. Dude, everything's so fucking dirty. This is so funny. Bitch, go take a shit. Oh my god, go shower. She doesn't want to use it because the girl's there. Can they just like do shit themselves? Like feed yourself, go shower or something.
They're too retarded to do that.
It isn't that hard. They're complaining when I give them. What? Oh, she pooped on herself. Oh my god. This shit is fucking depressing. The kid is dirty as fuck too. Huh? I'm not mean. They just don't want to take care of their fucking kid on their own. I'm not gonna do it for them. I didn't play Sims to actually take care of people. That's not why I play. I do it to torture people and to ruin their lives. Oh god. What if I just make this house like a big maze?
Good luck.
I'm gonna like delete all the beds. And they just have to go through like a huge maze. In order to go to sleep. Okay. This shit is so good. You're a dirty Negro. Feeling on the racist. There we go. Now let's see. If I put Colton, are you Colton? Okay, then. Damn, bitch really is sleepy. Thank you. It's gonna go all the way down here. The stairs not work. Just like can't just go here. Oh. Sure. Cough. Shit. Oh no, I think I just crashed my game. Okay, good. Good night, Moses.
Camera made by Kirk and Elder, a camera manufacturer that still exists on a relatively small scale and produces things like the Hubble Space Telescope.
Small businesses are what.
Bingja. Ah,